This is my 1963 Motorola Coffee Table Stereo. It's model SKR124M. Like the name says, it's a coffee table with a AM/FM stereo turntable in the middle. Behind those two doors right there. There's the stereo part. When I bought it, the two woofers on the ends were dry rotted, so I've made some modification to it, which I will show you in a few moments.
Here is the tuner and amp of the Motorola. I haven't done anything as far as replacing electrolytics. Nothing at all. What I did with the speakers was I took out, I guess it was a woofer type tiny speaker on each side. Left that one. And in its place, had these, I have two woofers from a Magnavox, I guess they were called like end table stereos. They look like giant end tables, made in the 70s. I had a trashed one, so I took the woofers out of it along with the boards that they were mounted on and wired them in to this coffee table. What will end up happening is two woofers will be pointing towards the floor underneath the coffee table with the bass reflex going out through that hole where the old speaker was. First, I'll demonstrate the FM. It does could use a better antenna. It's tube, so it takes a few moments to warm up.
For all the details, where to register, you know where to go. KSLX.com. Use website keyword garage. Looking forward to Foreigner Sticks in Kansas coming to town May 21st. Dodge Theater.
Got the FM stereo indicator right there. Balance is right here. The other controls are down here. Turntable works perfectly. Came with the 45 adapter as well. Get it going.
Take it for a game. lover boy.
Come here, lover boy.
And if he doesn't answer?
Oh, lover boy.
And if he still doesn't answer?
I simply say,
a more modern recording. I sat on this record about 10 years ago. That's why there's that snapping pop in there. It's cracked. Thanks for watching.